Yeah, this is E minor, or the E chord. So middle finger is on the D. Finger next to it goes on the A. That's all it is.